Well, Friday night was a record-setting victory for the Worcester Railers, an 8-1 win over the Adirondack Thunder. And one of those records set was by Ross Olson standing alongside with a hat trick. Ole, congrats on the Hattie and congrats on the win overall.
Yeah, I know it felt good to have a full 60 there and get out of Adirondack with a win there.
Well, we were trying to figure out if it was Ross Olson or Tom Hanks who had the hat trick. We'll throw up the side-by-side right now, but you decided to go with the clean shave other than the stash. You did that on Thursday and strolled into the rink on Friday, and it sure seemed to work.
Yeah, you know, I just shaved. Just figured it was November, so I figured I'd give it a try for a week and a half, and hopefully it keeps bringing wins.
Looking back on Friday, just kind of walk us through all three of your goals from what you remember, a couple nice wrist shots and a greasy rebound, and most importantly, some power play goals as well.
Yeah, exactly. It's good to get the power play goal going. First goal, good pass from Spezzi, and then good drive by Chris to open up that whole thing. Second one, just a greasy one, and then third one, Drew Callen actually gave me a shift and let me stay on to try to get the hat trick. Like, that's just the type of team that we have here. And Hayhurst made a really good play, but I mean, Drew Callen, just being a real team guy, you know how he is.
Oh, yeah.
We're best buds, but he would do it for anybody. So.
And lastly here, whatever you did on Thursday for the Thanksgiving meal, it sure seemed to work not only for you, but the team as a whole. I heard you were the chef in the kitchen, and I heard Anthony Rapacci was the gravy maker.
Yeah, Rapacci, he had some good gravy, and I think I might have to start cooking the night before every game. And Mama O is going to have to start bringing some mashed potatoes and everything. So see what happens. Maybe I'll make some food tonight and see what the boys like.
All right, well, we got a couple extra microphones there. Ross, once again, congratulations on Friday night, not only you personally, but the team as a whole.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks, Cam.
Railers return to the DCU Center Sunday to take on the Newfoundland Growlers at 3 o'clock. Until then, so long.
You're tall.